chase the elk some more. What do you think about that? Today's thin line road adventure is a little bit different. Due to some lingering side effects, if you will, but we're not riding the motorcycle as much, especially since the temperature has dropped just a little bit. So today's thin line road adventure brings us to Heintooga Round Bottom Road. It's off the Balsam Mountain Spur on the Blue Ridge Parkway. And it's a 28 mile one-way road that goes down into Cherokee, into the Big Cove area. It's just a fun road. We brought the car down, brought Woodrow with us, and we're just out for an afternoon, just seeing the sights. When we were on the Balsam Mountain Road, we seen a group of elk. Really didn't harass them too much, but I did drive past a little bit and stop to take a photograph of them. But just a you know, it is a thin line road. If you look on the map, it gets real thin to find it, but just a gravel road. I really have improved it since the last time I rode the Suzuki V-Strom down here. Looks like they've put a lot of gravel on it. There's been times when we've ridden this road and there were trees across the road and the road was in pretty bad shape. But today, it's been good. So, let's take Captain Woodrow on down the road. So what did you think of Heintooga Round Bottom Road?
Well, for my first time coming down the road, it was a very long gravel road in the middle of nowhere. But it was good.
Without cell phone or cell
phone. No cell phone service, nothing.
And Woodrow kept trying to sit in our lap.
The way down.
pretty bridge. So that was Heintooga Round Bottom Road. And the sun's in the wrong spot. Woodrow wants to come down and play in the water. Let's check this out.